anywhere near town. And try to avoid getting shot. That's also a good point.
So that box is good. The big box out the front there is good. This whole left side is probably pretty iffy. I wouldn't try to hold that side.
I wouldn't stand here either because people are shooting the top of the tower.
Yeah, so when you're coming up, try and hit the right side and swing in. Because they've got good shots across there. Does anybody bring a fishing rod?
There's not many places you can hide yet,
so
you
can't.
If they get close, I've got a grenade.
I've got one as well.
You got a big group going, right? A big group
down there. There's a lot of them.
We've got a head going bush.
Yeah, we've got a few on that side watching it. I don't know how many
they're
went
in bush. They're mostly going left!
That guy on the left side of there is getting a bit close. Had about 6 or 7 hit the bush. Had about 6 or 7 cross over to the bush at the start. See any crossing over there at the end? Yeah. Just got moving in the trench. I don't think anything was coming out of it then. Pushing. Pushing from that tri cover on the other side.
Alright, well, I'm losing my knife, so I'm just trying to get a knife kill.
You'd be better off going to bush then. You want to get a knife kill or hiding somewhere? Yeah, over that ditch and then down right.
Yeah, someone needs to go down the ditch.
Heaps of them. You can always try hiding somewhere. Hide in just inside that the tower, so when they get to the tower, you just...
Yeah. Oh, look out!
He's got ran. Where is it? Watch that right side, he's got a long range. He's got some range on him. We got the bush chicken. What's that cross?
You going back?
Look at that bushman. Oh, there's another bushman. Another bushman. Should be gone up. Remember, we can't go too far, guys. The end of the road. What's the left? on. Be empty. Come on, push up!